So the Rockets win the tip. Harden up top. Kicks to Jones. Now, here is Harden. D right on him. On the mark with the 15-footer.
Could be the first of many mid-range jump shots we see from him today.
And it's Madrid's ball. Rodriguez goes in to the right side. Borussis passes to Mirotić. Out of bounds. Houston takes possession.
Boy, just a brain cramp, guys. I mean, that should have been the simplest of exchanges.
Madrid on D. Reeves the dishes to Howard. Out of bounds. Rockets ball as Houston keeps possession.
A nice play to get a hand on that pass and tip it out of bounds.
I tell you what, guys, if he gets there a fraction earlier, that's a steal.
Now here's Howard. Here's Harden on the wing. Dishes to Jones. That's good. Jones has got his first bucket in this one.
Superb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that one.
So it's Madrid now. 4-point game. And the layup's good off the glass.
Well, they just gave him 2 points. Defensively, you're going to have to tighten things up here. That's not a good sign.
Harden outside. Right wing. Howard kicks to Beverly. Screen by Howard. On the wing, Jones. Three-pointer. Rebounded by Madrid. Here's Ewing. Good, and Rodriguez gets the assist.
He's one of the best in the league at that. Even with just a tiny sliver, he always seems to find a way to get it up and in.
Jones sets the pick for Harden. Beverly, the pass to Harden. Howard with it. Six to shoot. It's Harden with the drive. Releases from 15. And again, the Rockets good for two.
Well, he's off to a good start. And he's a guy who we know. I mean, if he gets going early, he can give you problems all day.
Rodriguez passes to Mirotić. Ariza against Rodriguez. Down low. Here's Borussis. And he banks in the layup.
Another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively so far.
Yeah, I think that could really set things up well the rest of the game. Pound the ball inside and let your perimeter players play off your bigs.
Jones dishes to Howard. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. The Rockets shooting their first free throws of the game.
Well, you look at the numbers, Kevin. Last year they were around 71% from the line as a team. So not a very good number there.
That misses, so he splits the free throws. Here's Rodriguez. Now the pass to Ewing. No one near him. And another basket for Madrid.
Four straight makes out of the gate. That's a sweet start.
Rockets trail. We're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Harden gets to Ariza. Unhindered, going all the way.
Well, that's why they're on the lead. Aggressive play at both ends. Very nicely done there.
Yeah, absolutely. They made the steal pay dividends instantly in the open floor.
Now, here's Beverly. Pass to Jones. Count that one. Jones has got his second bucket.
They're off and running. Good start here. They've knocked down four of their first five.
Rodriguez goes in, and that one goes long.
You just assume he's going to knock those down when he's as open as he was there.
To the wing right side. Left side, Jones. And stolen by Mirotić. Fernandez from outside, and a great assist by Rodriguez as that one goes in. Rodriguez has got his fourth assist in this one. Beverly, the pass to Harden. Harden left side. Fades away. And the Rockets getting another bucket right there.
You know, that's one way he can finish, but not the only way. He's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve.
Rodriguez passes to Fernandez. Stolen by Harden, and they're moving it up. No good with the layup.
That's not an opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Goes back up. Here's Howard. Ariza outside. Now here's Howard. Tight defense. Oh!
How about that basketball,
that
fan?
Beautiful.
Wow.
That's not as easy as he made it look, guys. You've got to have some skills to pull that baby off.
Well, he's got plenty of those skills necessary, partner.
Man.
Oh, you know it. The guy can climb the ladder, can't he?
Now here's Rodriguez. Pass to Berusas. And he connects on the jumper. The screen did the trick.
And they've set up countless buckets off assists. That's a huge part of what they've been doing here today. A
lot of dime dropping going on out there, Steve.
Here is Harden. He's got six. Here's Beverly. Kept alive. Now, here is Harden. He's guarded closely. Here's Howard. Ariza outside. They shoot again. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Yeah, he got whacked. There shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
Hey, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for Madrid?
Tell you what, guys. They're showing us a lot of energy early on and racking up those fast break points.
And the other thing they're doing is forcing a lot of turnovers, and that's helping them to get easy points at the other end.
Reyes, he's checked in for Madrid. Here's Mirotić, and another basket for Madrid. And here are the Rockets now, trailing by two. And Jones has it in the corner. Good, it's Harden with the assist that time. And it's 6 points for Terrence Jones.
Boy, has there been any defense played yet in this game?
Nope, this game has been all about rapid-fire offense early.
Rodriguez against Ariza. Beyond the arc, another three for Madrid.
Well, that shot keeps him at 100% from the field this quarter.
Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Yes, I caught up with the head coach from Madrid. A lot of the strategy is focused on Dwight Howard, and rightly so. He said, we know Dwight can do it all, and it is going to take a five-man effort to slow him down. He can finish, block shots, rebound. The guy is almost 7 feet of pure muscle, and there is just no way to handle him one-on-one. If there is a way, the NBA hasn't discovered it yet.
Thanks, Doris. Rodriguez against Ariza. The dish to Mirotić. Out to the right wing. Six on the shot clock. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Now, here is Harden. Not a lot of room. In low to Howard. And he gets the bucket.
These guys know each other well, clearly, because that was a beautiful pass.
Rodriguez with it. Passes to Reyes. Feeds to Fernandez. To the wing on the left. There's the screen. Here's Mirotić. And the rebound goes to Howard. Howard's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Here's Ariza. And he gets it to go. And now a four-point Rocket lead.
You know, when the size advantage is that pronounced, I mean, that's exactly what you should do offensively in this situation. Take it strong to the middle.
Now, here is Mirotić. Reyes. He's guarded by Howard. Reyes, the pass to Mirotić. Sinks it from just inside the baseline. Mirotić has got his second bucket of the game to go. Harden with it. Howard setting the pick for Harden. Over to the left wing. And stolen by Mirotić. Here's Fernandez. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. And look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Rockets.
With the aggression they're showing early on, I mean, they're driving it to the hoop with authority and force.
And I like the physical play we're seeing, too, because this is a club that's really pounding the paint area and scoring inside.
Houston making a switch here. Monteunis is checked in for Jones. Lonzo G comes in for Trevor Ariza. Daniels is checked in for James Harden. And it's Cannon in for Patrick Beverley. And Madrid making a change here. Carroll's checked in. Here's Daniels. Off target from three-point range. There's 48 seconds left in the first quarter. Carroll for three. Good. Carroll's got his first 3 points of the game.
There's a chance he could have a big game if they don't D him up more tightly on the perimeter.
Rockets trail. Cannon kicks to Howard. And there's the feed to G. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
How about the excitement right now that he's playing the game with? I love it.
He capped that dunk off with some serious hang time on the rim.
Yeah, he just could not contain himself.
Here's Carroll. The pass to Slaughter. From the arc. G with the rebound. Here is Daniels. Got it off in time, but it's no good. Some great action here early as we end the first quarter, Clark in a tie. And the second quarter will be on the way when we come back.
Yes, sir. Let's do it. Yes, sir. Yo.
Welcome back, folks. Thank you for tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports as we get set to get going once again. Hey, during the break, players getting a chance to refuel and hydrate with some Gatorade as there is more basketball in store. And guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
Man, they've done a nice job here offensively to establish a rhythm and a pace to this game.
And I like that they're finding ways to score, playing well here, Steve.
Five to shoot. Here's Carroll, and it's blocked, but he recovers it. And the shot clock expires. 24-second violation. Screen by Howard. Daniels dishes to Howard. Three trips to the line so far for him in this one.
Not the guy you want to see taking too many free throws. Last season, his numbers among the worst in the league.
And, you know, that's not the kind of percentage any player wants to see next to his name at the end of the season.
And he's good on the second.
Tremendous output from Howard. He's got 8 points, and four of his points have come at the foul line. He's made the most of those opportunities.
Which can't be undervalued, Clark. So many times a game can come down to which team wins the free throw battle.
Here's G. In low to Howard. Cannot hit. And Madrid will go the other way with it. It's stolen by G. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. And it's Howard finishing it off.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And what a play to make in a close game. A potential momentum builder.
So it's Madrid now, following the basket by Dwight Howard. Slaughter passes to Carroll. Clock at six. Monteunis with the steal. Here's Cannon, and he dumps it down.
Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
It feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
So it's Madrid now, following the score by Houston.
You know, the defense didn't exactly try to fight around that screen, and that's why it turned into the easy basket.
And G has it in the corner. Screen by Howard. Kicks it to Monte Unis. Here's Kanan. Blocked. Out of bounds. Madrid takes possession. Both teams deciding to change it up. Madrid trails by three. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter.
He got the shot he wanted off that pick, just couldn't get it to fall.
But Steve, they'll take that play all day long, 10 times out of 10. That was good action.
Now, here is Harden. He has 6. He dishes it to Monte Unis. There's a screen. Harden kicks to Monte Unis. The 11-footer, and a little luck that time, but it drops. Monte Unis has got the lead up to 5 now for the Rockets. Draper guarded by Harden. Quarter number 2, around 3 minutes gone by. Here's Draper. Off target from outside. Rockets leading by 5. Now Daniels. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Cannon. Jones gets to Monte Unis. Out to the right wing. Houston moving it around. A second chance effort. And there's Daniels. That's good on the assist by Harden.
What a floor leader he's been at the offensive end.
You know, he's done a terrific job of moving the ball around, sharing it, dispersing it, and running the show.
Here's Diaz. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
You know, even though he doesn't really have the long-range ability on a consistent level, he can knock down some open ones.
Jones drives in.
Oh, man, that was unreal.
Mark it up.
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying, Clark, to get back into this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark, Mark?
Well, you know what the questions are about now. It's their defense, that's for sure.
Now, here is Harden. He has 6. The timely screen gave him a step, and he took it all the way. Harden's got 8 points.
Now, there's something for the top 10 highlight reel right there. A layup can be just as sweet and as pretty as a dunk sometimes.
And Jones sends it back. But they get it back. Madrid trails by 6. Shot clock at 5. Unis grabs the miss.
Another strong rebound, just like we've gotten used to seeing from them today.
Yeah, one or two more of those, and this lead will be double digits.
Harden dishes to Jones. Bounces high off the rim and drops. Jones has got 4 points in the quarter.
Now you got to like his shot selection today. He set a good example for the rest of his teammates.
Pass to Reyes. Rejected by Jones, and he gets it back. And yes, sir, that one drops. Houston leading by 6. Out to the wing. Dishes it to Daniels. Misses the chippy right there.
And you know why he was open there. They didn't commit too much defense to him, and you can see why. He has trouble making that shot.
Deflects the pass. Harden outside. To the inside. And there's a whistle. That goes on Terrence Jones. That's his first foul. Both teams will make substitutions.
First team foul.
To the right side. Passes it to Huey. Fernandez from outside. It's rebounded by Houston. Jones has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Harden outside. Over in the corner, Beverly. Another miss by Houston. Madrid trails by six. Moving it up. Here's Fernandez. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. And two shots coming up.
Yeah, he got whacked. Shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here. So both teams making some changes here. And Fernandez drops them both. Rockets leading by four. Harden kicks to Johnson. Launches it. Mirotić grabs the miss. Now here's Rodriguez. He feeds it to Fernandez. They set the pick. Back to Rodriguez. He kicks it to Fernandez. To the wing on the left. Mirotić has a wide open look. Borussis. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass. 6 points for him.
Well, we've seen that more than a few times. An easy bucket in the lane.
Yeah, the interior defense simply has been lifeless.
Let's check out what Doris Burke has for us.
Guys, as we know, Dwight Howard used to covet the big market. His friend Josh Smith had said he's addicted to being global. And Howard even admitted, people were in my ear about being in a bigger place, is bringing more dollars in. Nowadays, it's not about where you play. Unfortunately, I had to learn that lesson in front of the whole world. Kevin?
His image took a hit, Doris, but he's learned from it, obviously. Thanks. Here's Mirotić. James Harden picking up that last basket. There's the pick. Three-pointer Fernandez. Can't get it to go. Good D by Johnson.
Not able to find it here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
And stolen by Mirotić. And they're running. And Fernandez kicks to Mirotić.
More often than not today, those shots have not dropped for him.
Johnson's shot is off.
Well, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
Madrid trails by four. Stolen by Harden.
That was really a gift there. A nice steal, but probably a pass that shouldn't have been made in the first place. Boy, the kind of moment you love to see. Excellent defense leading to a dunk at the other end.
Clark, you got to marvel at the transition game when they've got it clicking. It's really explosive.
High octane for sure.
Oof. Yeah, turning defensive pressure into offensive opportunities. That's what. It's all about.
And the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there. And Madrid making a change here. Carroll's checked in.
J.C. Carroll.
1:21 left in the first half. Here's Borussis. Shot is no good. The Rockets go the other way with it.
Solid job by them on the glass here tonight. Plus eight in rebound.
Well, you have to rebound to win, and that's exactly what's happening right now.
And the shot is good.
They're spraying them home from mid-range today, guys.
Yeah, reliable weapon, and that's a sign that the offense is working. They're really moving the ball well and finding good opportunities. Some rugged defense there against one of the stronger finishers in the game.
Harden outside. 40 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Six to shoot. Ariza passes to Harden. Ariza sends a screen for Harden. And it's Houston with another.
This switch has definitely been flipped to on this quarter, guys.
There's 25 seconds left in the second quarter. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Here's Carroll. And he comes off the screen to bury the jump shot. Carroll's got five.
Great job of utilizing that screen and finding space to knock down the jumper. Good basketball.
And Harden wide open. He shoots. Nailed from three-point land. And the Rockets lead by 11. That'll do it for the first half. Rockets lead by 11. And we'll be back right after halftime for the start of the third quarter. We'll see you in a bit. Well, it's been a one-sided affair so far through the first two quarters, but there's plenty of time to mount a comeback. An exceptional performance so far from James Harden.
He is a dynamic scorer, guys. That much we know. And I'll tell you what, his talent was on full display there in the first half.
Steve, he is a hard man to keep down, and so far, they've been unable to do it.
Harden draws the double. Reeves and issues to Howard. Here's Beverly. Misses the chippy right there.
Looked like an easy 2 points right there.
You know he's kicking himself for that miss.
Rodriguez passes to Mirotić. There's the screen. Rockets with the rebound.
Looked like he rushed that one, guys. The defense was out of position. He was wide open, just couldn't take advantage.
Took him no time at all on that one. And it's now 22 points for James Harden.
And he may be the guy to put this game even farther out of reach.
Pass to Fernandez. The dish now to Mirotić. Takes the three. Here's Perušić. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Well, probably the right play defensively. If you can't get the block, send them to the free throw line. Don't give them an easy two.
No easy buckets inside. Force free throws and work to keep them out of the lane next time around.
Madrid shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. First one falls for. He doesn't get the second one. Rockets leading by 13. Harden gets to Ariza. Here's Jones. Mirotić grabs the miss. Here's Fernandez. Nice pass. Right under the rack perfectly for the layup. Fernandez has got 8 points.
The defense has not been able to keep the ball out of the paint at that end of the floor.
Boy, I'd like to know how many of their attempts have come from inside 5 feet. It seems like everything.
Wow. Look at
that athletic play. Incredible.
Wow. And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now.
Clark, there is a swagger out here on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
That's right.
Those are phenomenal dunks to watch. So much fun.
Madrid trails by 13. Here's Rodriguez. And too long on the shot.
And they've been off target now on 3 of the first 4 shots they've taken in this second half.
Beverly with the ball. Now guarded by Mirotić. Harden outside. Ariza has the open look. And another three for Houston.
Another pass put right into the shooter's pocket. Right in the shooting pocket for a terrific assist. They've done a lot of that today.
Yeah, it's something we haven't seen much of at the other end of the floor, though.
Mirotić's shot is off.
Well, that's a lot of bricks by them early in the second. Only one make on 5 tries so far in the second half.
Harden kicks to Howard. Feeds it to Beverly. It's Harden with the drive. Here's Howard. Goes back up. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up. For Houston, they have shot 4 of 7 as a team from the line tonight. Several misses early. And the first one at the line is good. And both free throws good for Howard. Here's Rodriguez. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. To the paint. Here's Perušić. Good. And Rodriguez gets the assist. Rodriguez has got his 7th assist in the game. Rockets leading by 16. And Beverly kicks to Jones. Howard setting the pick for Jones. And he comes off the screen and slams it through.
This boy taking it hard to the rack for the big throwdown.
And give an unofficial assist, Clark, to his teammate for setting the screen that freed him up.
Man, good call, Kevin. That was really the key to the play.
There's the pick. Back to Rodriguez. Fires the three. Dwight Howard grabs the board. Howard's got 9 rebounds now tonight.
And in the paint, they have really shown some strength. Their work on the boards has been phenomenal.
Yeah, I'd certainly call it a mismatch, Steve, at least for today. Boy, they've gone on
this run and ball movement has been a big key.
Yeah, they have the defense on the run right now because every pass seems to have a purpose. They're getting great movement, great spacing, and they're really lining him up defensively. Well, he wasn't fazed at all by the bigger man on him, and on the low block, I thought he might be.
You know, Steve, I thought maybe he'd prefer to bring him out to the perimeter, but whatever works, go to it.
That is good. 14 points for Terrence Jones.
They've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but their cutting, their movement together as a unit that's led to that.
Looking to get back on track here. So he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
That's his third personal foul.
Madrid shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight.
Two shots.
First free throw is good. So both teams changing it up here. And he makes both free throws. Rockets leading by 18. Cannon dishes to G. The feed to Cannon. Howard can't hit.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
A lot of things get talked about with the NBA and the playoff structure. And, you know, there's been some mention about opening things up in the near future. One thought is to have more teams make it in and have a play-in round between the bottom teams.
And Madrid making a change here. Well, Clark, addressing playoff restructuring, we know now that eight come in from the East and eight teams, the top teams in the West. Another change being thrown around is just taking the top six. Teams from both conferences combine in seeding them.
Don't like it. We tend to overreact when we have an aberration. The Suns don't get in the playoffs with 48 wins, and two or three Eastern Conference teams get in sub 500, and now you want to shake it all up. I'm not for that. The top eight in the West and the top eight in the East make a lot of sense to me, because it would be a scheduling nightmare otherwise if you tried it.
Keep it as is.
And in terms of trying to have a balanced schedule.
Yes.
Go to just the top 16 teams. It wouldn't work. Geographically, I just don't think it makes sense. We got to stay where we are there.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
Well, they were getting run ragged out there. Good time for a timeout. Maybe it was even too late, but this club has to regroup now.
Well, I tell you what, it wasn't pretty, and they definitely needed to take a minute to talk things over.
The Rockets making a switch here. Monty Unis has checked in.
He's just been ice cold. I mean, he cannot find the range.
Here's Draper. Another three for Madrid.
Yeah, he had to get that shot off quickly because the defense was all over him.
Yeah, that's the key, Steve, the quick trigger. Any hesitation, and that shot gets blocked.
Cannon, the pass to Howard, uses the glass to finish the layup. Howard's got 14.
He got a little room at the rim and laid it in. Great play.
Madrid trails by 11. The pass to Reyes. This one for three. The Rockets pull it in. Aniunis has got 5 rebounds tonight. Not watching the line there. That'll be a backcourt violation. Terrence Jones has checked in for Houston.
Checking in for the Rockets. Terrence Jones.
It's stolen by Jones. And it's Houston on the break. On the wing, Daniels. Picked him clean. And the foul goes on Isaiah Cannon. That is his first foul of the game.
That's his first personal foul. 14 fouls.
Pass to Reyes. Let it go with a three. It'll go. The Rocket lead is cut down to just 8 points with the bucket from Darden.
Oh, he's going to keep banging those home if you give him that much space.
Kanan kicks to Jones. Wasted no time on that one. Jones has got 16 points.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. I mean, defensively, the wind has just been knocked out of their sails.
Need to get more bodies committed down low.
Here's Reyes. A beautiful reverse layup. Rockets leading by 8. And here's Jones. 16 points for him. The shot is off. Pass to Reyes. Here's Diaz. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Rockets.
Anytime they've had a chance to attack the lane, they've done so. The penetration has been impressive.
You know, something else I've noticed is just how many of their baskets have been set up by assists throughout the game.
And it's Houston's ball. Daniels dishes to G. Kicks it to Jones from 6 feet. And he can't bank that one in. And it's Madrid's ball. They're on a 20-6 run. Dishes it to Kira. Reyes, the pass to Kira. 6 to shoot. And the pass to Reyes. Here's Garden. Gets it to go from 18 feet away. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. Here's Kanan. He dishes it to G. Howard in the post. Misses the layup.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Here's Garden, and another basket for Madrid.
And they got exactly what they wanted against that defense.
Here's Kanan. On the wing, Daniels. Trying to find Jones. He gets it to him. And he didn't get quite enough under that one. And it's Madrid's ball. A 2-point game. Reyes, the pass to Slaughter. Pass to Carroll. To the wing on the left. Here's Reyes. That doesn't go on the chance to tie.
Textbook defending there. He didn't give him an inch of space to get that shot off.
Yeah, great footwork and terrific position in part.
Jones kicks to Howard. Tries to keep it alive, but they'll get another chance. Here's Jones. Makes good on the step back jumper. Jones has got 18 points. 102 left in the third quarter. Pass to Slaughter. Here's Diaz. No good on the 3. Houston leading by 4. Out left to the wing. Daniels with it. He feeds it to G. Shoots it up. The shot's good on the assist by Daniels.
Assisted Daniels.
30 seconds left in the third quarter. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Launches a 3, and the shot is good. He's got 13. There's 14 seconds left to play in the third. Kanan dishes to Jones, and he uses both hands to jam it in. An indication there of why the scoreboard looks like it does. Very passive defense.
But the finish was anything but passive.
No, he hammered that down, Clark. Superb above the rim action.
And offensively, a great show for the fans through the first 3 quarters. It's been a fun game to watch. Rockets ahead. They're up by 5. We've got more in store for you right after this. And how about a look now at our assist of the game? Brought to you by State Farm.
This was a showstopper, wasn't it? Just a difficult pass to make, and he makes it flawlessly to set up that alley-oop.
So it's Madrid now, trailing by five. Yui, the pass to Fernandez. Rodriguez against Johnson. And Mirotić kicks to Rodriguez. Just four to shoot. Mirotić's shot is off.
Not a bad look at the hoop, just couldn't get it to bounce in for him.
And there's Johnson. That's good on the assist by G. Johnson's got the first points up on the board here in the fourth for the Rockets. Here's Yui, covered by Smith, the 11-footer. There's the dish to Mirotić. Good on the triple.
Back-to-back threes for him. Defense is slacking off a little.
It does look like their energy is lacking at this point.
Here's Smith. Rebounded by Madrid. Mirotić has got three rebounds now in this one. Rodriguez with it, and it's Johnson picking him up. Out to the wing. And Yui kicks to Mirotić. Five on the clock. That one off the back iron and out.
And the fadeaway was about his only option there. Really good defensive position.
And it's G finishing it off.
With that reverse jam, the fans got a little extra show there.
That one definitely had something, you're right, extra on it.
That was one of those three or four plays that you see every night in an NBA game that just leaves you in awe.
Rodriguez goes in, and foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. That's on Dwight Howard. And he makes the first. Houston making some changes. Jeff Adrian's checked in for Howard. Harden comes in for Jones. And it's Patrick Beverley in for Alonzo G.
You know, he's as close to a sure thing as you can possibly have when he steps to the line.
Harden outside. Johnson in the corner. Smith outside. Harden kicks to Beverley. And some nice passing there by Houston. It's Harden with the drive. No good with the elbow jumper. Madrid trails by four. Rodriguez passes to Mirotić. To the middle. Played in. With a nice touch off the glass.
You know, it's really going to be all about hard work from this point on. And they worked hard to create that high-quality shot right there.
Yeah, and that's their goal down the stretch. Continue to find those close-range shots.
What a performance from Harden. 22 points and the assist numbers, tremendous.
His court vision, Clark, has been phenomenal. I mean, he could not be passing the ball any better than he is right now.
This is a positive trend for him, especially here. In the second half, shooting just above 80% right now. And that's more than respectable. That's good free throw shooting.
Rodriguez passes to Yui. To the middle. Here's Perusis. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
What a display of offense we've seen today, and it's only getting better.
Well, both defenses have been on their heels all day, and it's begun to take its toll.
Harden dishes to Adrian. Kicks it out to Johnson. The drive by Smith. Feeds it to Adrian. And he uses the glass on the lane. And the Rockets lead by four. Here's Yui. Still anybody's game at this point.
No question. And this becomes a very big possession here.
Berusis with it. Adrian's there. And the basket by Berusis.
You know, the turnaround jumper, guys, is one of those shots that always just looks so good. I mean, it's got that nice, smooth, singular motion. Sweet.
It's Harden with the drive. Johnson kicks to Harden. Harden right side. Steps back and drains the jump shot. Harden's got 26.
Boy, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
Passes it to Berusas. From 10 feet out, there's the block. And they'll keep possession. Huey, the pass to Mirotić. Here's Rodriguez. Another three for Madrid.
And another three-pointer to their second half total.
Yeah, they caught that long-range bug at halftime, and it's been bombs away ever since.
Harden outside. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Harden's got 10 points in just the second half. Madrid trails by four. Rodriguez outside. Here's Fernandez, and another basket for Madrid.
Well, those are key baskets, and we know he can deliver down the stretch.
Now the Rockets with it. They led the game at one point by 20. It's Harden with the drive. Johnson, a wide open look. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time.
Feels like a flip has been switched at halftime because both teams now really getting after it.
And it's been a fun half of basketball, Steve.
The pass to Huey. It's Rudy Fernandez on the wing. He kicks it to Mirotić. And a miss there on the triple.
Tell you what, the defense has nothing to worry about out there with him shooting. I mean, he can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
Harden dishes to Beverly. Now, here is Harden. Defense right on him. And as it goes out of bounds, Houston able to keep the ball here. So for the Rockets. Howard's checked in for Jeff Adrian. Terrence Jones comes in for Johnson. And Trevor Ariza has subbed in for Smith. And it's Terrence Jones with the finish.
Phenomenal alley-oop slam right there, guys.
They're taking advantage, Clark, of a team that looks lost out there.
Yeah, this is threatening to get kind of ugly out here.
There's the feed to Mirotić. Pass to Berusas. Here's Huey. He's guarded by Howard. They set the screen. Four on the shot clock. For three, Fernandez. Shot's good.
His shooting has been so good today. He may have to take it upon himself to try to get his club out of this hole.
Harden outside, inside, Jones. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Jones has got 24.
They've built this lead through plays exactly like that. He's easily been their most consistent performer.
Well, he's been splashing everything today.
Rodriguez passes to Mirotić. No good with the triple.
Unfortunately, that's been the result for him over and over, guys. He just cannot find the bottom of the basket.
Kicks it out to Harden. This one for three, and the shot is good. And now an eight-point Rocket lead.
Well, they're in great position here, and it's thanks in large part to their three-point shooting.
You called that right. They are lighting it up from behind the arc this half.
Rodriguez passes to Berusas. And Mirotić kicks to Fernandez. Passes it to Berusas. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
How about raising his game here in the fourth quarter? Missing just one of his five attempts so far.
Harden outside. Harden left side. Kicks it to Howard. Back to Harden. Houston moving it around. It's Howard with the drive. Here's Jones. No good. And Madrid will go the other way with it.
Well, that's the way to get the board there.
Just been rebounding well all game long. To the inside. Stolen by Beverly. And here we go. Harden heading to the hoop.
That couldn't have gone better for him. Forget about playing it safe. They're looking to finish it off in style, and I like that type of aggressiveness.
I got to say, Clark, I didn't expect them to play it that way, but a great steal, and then they get out and run. Awesome.
One of the stories here, James Harden getting it done today.
He's been absolutely on fire from outside.
He's got to get into his jersey. Get up into him. Force him to pass or drive.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Hi, guys. I got a chance to hear what the home team head coach was saying to his players. The three-pointers obviously have been hurting them, and he told his players, we've simply got to play them tighter on the perimeter. We can't afford to give them these wide-open looks. Kevin?
All right, Doris. Thank you very much. Back to Ariza. Left side, Jones. Here's Beverly. And the Rockets getting another bucket right there.
Their prowess inside has been tremendous, guys. I mean, it's been no contest down on the low block.
And until they prove they can stop them, I mean, they ought to continue to pound it in low.
Dishes it to Mirotić. Rodriguez goes in. Here's Borussis, rejected by Howard. Right side, Jones. He dishes it to Howard. Now, here's Beverly. Defense is right there. Back to Howard. Rebounded by Madrid. 1:15 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Huey, the pass to Borussis. No luck. Good D by Jones. Houston leading by 10.
I think this is a game they have to feel good about as we wind through the final moments here in what looks to be a solid win for the Rockets.
Clark, this was a physical game.
Yeah, but the awareness they had offensively to penetrate really was the difference.
Well, you look back at this one, and what an amazing performance this has been for James Harden. He just looked like an orchestrator out there, keeping... His teammates involved, running to the open spots. I mean, he would constantly find them more often than not.
Harden's got that look tonight, hitting 5 of 5 from 3. Some amazing outside shooting. And the whistle's going to blow this time on Rudy Fernandez. That's his first foul.
Great defense. He anticipated the play and got there first.
Yeah, I think he got there in time. Nice play.
And it's a completely new group for Madrid. Houston with a big group substitution here. Mantas is checked in for Howard. G comes in for Trevor Ariza. Daniels, he's checked in for James Harden. And it's Isaiah Cannon in for Patrick Beverley.
That's his first
foul. That one is off.
Third team foul. Rockets foul. Donatas Mantas.
So he comes up empty, missing both. On offense, here are the Rockets. They're on a 19-7 run. G dishes to Jones. The rim-rattling two-handed jam.
Well, the fans already heading for the exits, clearly not pleased with the way their home team played here today.
And they shouldn't be pleased. I mean, it's a very well-deserved win, Steve. They came into this building and weren't intimidated at all. They were the aggressors.
Mejri lays it up and banks it in.
What an impossible shot to block in the post. The defender, you know, giving up so much size, there's no way he's going to get a hand on it.
Avery. Powell. Harden.
Harden left side. Here's Powell. Basket good.
Well, this is going to seal the deal. They've really exploded here to the finish line.
You know, once they sniffed out that blood in the water, the killer instinct came right out.
So we see the Rockets taking the win here. Not much to be critical of with this win, Clark.
Not at all. I mean, they showed up not just to play. They showed up to give great effort and to win, and they did both.
Well, that'll do it. For Doris Burke, Steve Kerr, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long. We'll see you next time. And as we leave, we give you our Jordan Player of the Game, James Harden.